told you guys if I drove long enough, I would find some logging. That is one of those Pierce loading processing heads. You look at it, see how it's got the knife in the front and the knife in the back of the feed wheels? That's what's supposed to make it easier to load with them. So you got four knives instead of two. I still see a lot of guys that load with the the Warjaws and Log Maxes. He actually just processed one bigger than that one. Pretty good sized log. I was fairly surprised how big it's a big old head. I didn't realize they worked it up really easy, so I'll have to find out how big a log that thing is. That's a 2454, and then there's a 2954 John Deere loader right here beside me. And then up on the bank, there's a 325 cat loader. I guess this 2954, they got to do some work on it. God, there's some big old wood around here. Holy cannon. Got a stupid fever this morning. I don't mind getting that crap again. I've already had it twice. I don't want it again. They must shovel logs with both of these machines and load the process with that, I would think. Yeah, here's the one that he just processed. Pretty good sized stick. Now, that's not it, because that one doesn't have the butt flush.